Welcome to AudioFanClub.com show where we're you talking about the Fluence RT81 High Fidelity Vinyl Turntable Record Player. Are you looking for something simple and the best to use and also very affordable player? If you are looking for something which not only looks great but also give you the best sound experience? Well, then you chose the right thing. The Fluence RT81 High Fidelity Vinyl Turntable Record Player is that one device you are looking for. This player seems extraordinary and sounds far better. The Fluence is obviously not cheap as you think it might be, but is definitely a great product. The Fluence is worth the money you are investing in this. The product speaks for itself. The amazing features and the vintage look of the product are just beyond words to express. The high quality music and sheer design are just impeccable. It's not every day that you come across such beautiful products which provide such great features. Well, paying $275 for the product might seem a bit overpriced, but it's worth it. After you start using the product, you will love it. You need to trust me on this record player. It is one of the best product I have used so far. This is some excellent product if you are a vintage lover and want to have an excellent experience. Just listening to the old songs on its beautiful plates and feel nostalgia is what this player gives you. All the instructions to fix this up might be a bit tedious, but YouTube provides all the information and a step-by-step procedure to tell you how it works and how it can be installed. Now imagine a situation where you have invited all your beautiful guests for a quite calm and sweet evening to spend them with. You will need something like this which will not only lighten up your house but will also lighten up your mood. All your guests won't stop asking about this beautiful Fluence record player that you have bought. The sound it produces is just amazing and the best. What is unique about the Fluence RT81 High Fidelity Vinyl Turntable Record Player? 1. Discovering your love for music, tune into your pure music in a fresh out of the plastic new path with this inflexible die-cast aluminum turntable that accompanies standard mount head shell, MM cartridge DC servo engine, and has revolution rates of 33⅓ or 45 revolutions per minute. 2. The performance. This thin and smooth turntable is structured with a more substantial bass development that helps decline vibrations, giving you a silent, rich and nitty-gritty sound. The program startup include enables the turntable to start play. With a bit of a catch, the tone arm gets lifted and stops so quickly, guaranteeing no scratches or damage to your records. It makes an open, rapping sound stage that breathes life into your vinyl accumulation while remaining consistent with the first account. Interface it legitimately to a smaller than normal part or coordinated amp that comes up short on a phono terminal for constant use. 3. The installation. Amass the turntable, set it up in your lounge room or home performance center with straightforward associations and begin tuning into your old or new records in a split second. 4. The design. Appealing plan, incredible highlights, and unrivaled form quality with DIN and master rebuilding make this table a conspicuous victor and an unquestionable requirement have for your vintage vinyl accumulation in any home diversion framework. You won't have to stress over terrible vibrations with the Fluence RT81 turntable. The base is substantial and utilizes a segregation feed alongside the aluminum platter to keep vibration levels down. The sound is fantastic, and sound devotion is high with this model. You can rest guaranteed that the music that is delivered is actually what was recorded. It's the sound quality that separates this from its rivals in this value go. It's not all smooth cruising, however. There seems to be an issue with keeping up the correct speed over an all-inclusive time of play. In case you're probably going to sit and tune into music for 4 or 5 hours on end, anticipate a few mutilations. Setting up the RT85 doesn't take a lot of time or exertion, you needn't bother with any instruments, and you don't should be especially technically knowledgeable. It is anything but a stretch to have the turntable unpacked and playing a record inside 15 minutes. The cons of Fluence RT81 High Fidelity Vinyl Turntable Record Player. I have talked enough about the record player, and hence I don't think there is anything you wouldn't like about the player. It is sleek with a classy build which indicates that it is not only proper functioning but also has looks which can make you buy it. The simple design with the combination of great work is something everybody wants in their life. The major drawback for people might be the price of the record player, but that is worth it. You will get to know once you buy it. But if you are looking for something more exceptional and classier and something which will turn heads, then this is the right product for you. I will surely recommend this to people because I have used it personally and found its features surprising. There is nothing you wouldn't like about it. But if you are thinking about your pocket, then it might be a little bit of problem there. But anyways, this is the best you can get out of all the other products in the market today. So you should give this a try. Pros: sensibly evaluated, extraordinary sound quality, pleasantly wrapped up, present day look in a scope of hues, polished completion supplements present day stylistic theme consummately, belt driven, stable, 2-speed task, fantastic cartridge, easy to overhaul. Cons: doesn't keep up reliable speed after more extended times of play. In general, the Fluence RT81 is a fantastic quality bit of hardware for the individuals who are simply beginning. It is easy to set up, use, and keep up and doesn't cost a fortune. It's conceivable to overhaul it at a later stage. The just thing that gives us delay is the speed issue. I have nothing left to say. These record players are one of the best things in the market right now, and now it is ultimately your decision whether to buy this or lose these fantastic record players. Well, it's worth giving a try, and I am sure you will love the product as I did.